without working AC for weeks.
It was just too hot to even stay in here. Like being in a sauna, pretty much, because I woke up sweating.
Frustrated families called 10 on Your Side, and we turned up the heat.
Temperatures in their apartments are unbearable, so I went looking for answers.
And now a big cool down is finally on the way.
We shouldn't have to fight and do so much push for what should be basic living standards.
Wavy News 10, On Your Side.